The Oroje of Okpe Kingdom is Royal Majesty Ore One, and the entire people of Okpe Kingdom have held the annual Okpe Thanksgiving Day 2021. The event, organized at Udogun Hall in Ororokpe, the seat of administration of the Oroje, was held as the kingdom came together to give God Almighty thanks for another fruitful 12 months of advancement of Okpe Nation. Dignitaries from the political space, traditional and Okpe Christian Assembly led Archbishop Godde Eboyi, the General Overseer, Promised Kingdom Ministry, aka Overflow Chapel, all grace the event, as were other Okpe indigenes from the various districts in the kingdom. During the Thanksgiving, a message topicked the benefits of appreciating the Almighty God, with text taken from the book of Genesis chapter 8 verses 20-22, was delivered by Archbishop Dr. Sunday Dierenaba JP, and this was followed by a praise session as the Oroje and the entire kingdom danced to the pulpit with thanksgiving offerings to return the glory to God for a blissful 365 days in Okpe land. The Oroje, during a speech, gave God thanks for preserving his life and peace in Okpe land while calling on God to deliver an Okpe man as governor of Delta State in 2023.
Almighty and ever-living God, we want to thank you, we want to appreciate you, we want to glorify your name. We are not worthy to come to the seat of judgment, Father, for we are not holy. We cannot judge people before you. Because when I judge people before you, that we judge, Father, I come to you in your seat of mercy. Have mercy on us, Lord. Have mercy on the kingdom, Lord. Give us our merited favor. You are a wonderful God, you do wonderful things. That is why it is possible. A woman that has not known man before, that has a virgin, this baby is shy. It's a merited favor. Give us your merited favor. Don't look at our sin, Father. We beg you. Have mercy on us. We commit our best of our brother to your hand, Father. They will not die in my shadow. Yes, they will live their own day. Yes, the coronavirus, they will live for one back to the end of the whole world. Bless the best of our God. I commit politicians into your hand. Father, every day for this morning I pray to you that the next government will be among us. I allow you to follow me to pray that prayer, come and leave me. I'm not hiding you. I said it to the head of the body. I said it to the head of the problem. And I said everywhere that it is our turn to come to the body. So I leave you in this one prayer. Father, I will live for a long time. I will not die to myself here. I will not be a problem to people in my own life. God will bless you, God my soul. Let me help you to rejoice. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name, my Lord.
After the event, Archbishop Eboyi spoke to Rero TV, highlighting the importance of thanksgiving and calling on God to protect and guide and promote all Okpe indigenes across the globe in the Yuletide season.
I want to thank God. This is what our region started at 10 years ago. And he said that it's need for all Okpe to be thanking God with him. He has been doing it personally, but he said no, it should be an Okpe issue, because the throne has been given to God, because he recognized the God who gave him the throne. So this year, Thanksgiving is now making it 10 years, the 10th year, annual Okpe Day of Thanksgiving, led by Major General Felix Emujiakpe, who retired, Orwen Wan, the Oroje of Okpe Kingdom. And the OCA, Okpe Christian Assembly, led by my very self, Archbishop Eboyi Godde, and all my people, all over, the Vice President General, the Council Chairman, the Secretary General, and many Okpe sons and daughters. Today is a wonderful day because Our king has been doing it every year, annually, giving thanks to the Almighty God. So we feel blessed because God has blessed Okpe again, and Okpe has covenanted themselves, his kingdom, to the God Almighty through this wonderful thanksgiving. So we are grateful to God.
Yes, sir. You are the president of OCA, and Okpe as a tribe is very large, especially in Delta State, sir. What will be your message to Okpe indigenes all across the world as they celebrate Christmas and also the New Year?
My message for all Okpe sons and daughters worldwide is to continue to embrace peace, because we should give peace a chance. It is only when we embrace peace that there can be meaningful development. We should support the government of the day, led by Senator Arthur Ifeanyi Okowa, and all the people of God all over the world. We should always be our brother's keeper. We should love one another and promote our Okpe culture through the erosion of Okpe by supporting the great monarch, to see that Okpe remain number one in the issue or areas of kingdoms all over the world. So I want to appeal to all Okpe to always identify with God and always give God a thanksgiving from the heart.
My name is Akporeru Henry Akpos. I'm from Ororo Okpe. You're watching Reru TV.